My name is Thuan Nguyen, and I am the Chief Information Officer for Techcombank in Vietnam. Techcombank is one of the largest private banks in Vietnam. So when we decide to move the application to the cloud, in general, our first objective is speed to market. And we achieve that based on what we have done so far. Before we even moved to AWS, we was on the very old legacy kind of system back then. So when we decide to move to AWS, we have to move all of those systems into the cloud as well. So the challenge here is how are we able to run this system in the most efficient way without any interruption to the business when we are migrating them to the cloud. Currently, we have the Oracle fraud detection and also the AML running on AWS. We also have OFSAA, which is Oracle Financial Services Analytical application running on AWS as well. Within 18 months of signing the contract and, you know, partnering with AWS, we were able to migrate 60% of our workload onto AWS. We saw significant gain from productivity as well as people are getting more agile, nimble, self-serving and more self-initiate in terms of what they need, instead of waiting for somebody to provide a tool or giving them something. We also, you know, see very clearly that in terms of cost, we were able to reduce some costs. To some extent, it could be up to 20% if you are managing it correctly. I have to be, you know, very happy to say that, you know, the uptime have been significantly improved. The AWS Professional Services have been partnering with us from day one and also help us to put in the cloud business office and the process around it so that we can structurally and methodologically moving and migrating the application from on-prem to the cloud. We trained over 6,000 employees in the bank on AWS technologies and got over 600 people certified on it. So they have been, you know, hand-holding and guiding us along the way. At the same time, you know, become a coach and the partner to teach our team on the new skills.